and muscle boss maniac. The piston's found, the lights are bright, a real mean machine. Road Rippers!
So basically it just had corrosion stuff, really bad corrosion, and the wires of course were like black and stuff. So they came off the board and here it is now. Okay, so I do plan on adding turn signals in these respective areas and on the sides of course. That's why I didn't paint those in yet. And I'm gonna add the fog lights in the bumper area as well. But I'm not gonna do it as of right now, but I'll make a separate video showing those mods off when I get those mods done. So enjoy the video.
Beep, beep. Everybody, everybody.